Hi everyone, let's have a look at this robin's nest. I just took it down and there was four birds in here over the last 15 days or so. They hatched and they grew into fledglings and then they left the nest. But is there something odd that you notice about this nest? There's not a single drop of poop in there. Now, they ate worms and bugs for about 14 or 15 days. What happens to it all? You'll be amazed, so watch and see what happens.